You owned your car for 4 years. You named it Brad. You loved Brad. And then you told him. You two have been through everything together. Two boyfriends, three jobs. You're like, nothing can replace Brad. Then the mutual calls. And you freaking your house.